Alright, so today we're going to see how we can make the final images for our business card. Alright, so we have here, we will using the Blender for rendering the business card. I will make a business card. So before that, I will go to the user preferences, and from the add-ons, we will use images as a plane. So we will search for a plane. And after that, I will onboard from here images as a plane. And we will use the front and the back. So this is the front, and we will not use any of these options, but we will import directly. Why we import directly? Because it will get us the same size, which is 9 cm by 5 cm. If we go to the texture, we will see this is our card, and we will add some thickness. After extruding, we will extrude by maybe 1 millimeter, and selecting the border and make it white and assign. It will be principal BSDF and assign, and it will be specular roughness maybe 0.5. I will make the roughness 0.24 and the specular 0.4 for the front. It will be diffuse shift s. It will be the principal also BSDF and specular 0.3, and it will be metallic, and then I will duplicate this card one more time and move in the y-axis and rotate such as this, and move in the back. This will be the back, of course, and we will make it to be the back, but this one will be the front. So we will make an array in the it will be 100, and this one also will be an array. And it will be 500. And let's also duplicate this one. And duplicate this one. This will be the floor, of course, and we will make it maybe this color. And we will add our camera of course for the scene, and control alt 0 and look camera to view of course here, and I think now we are done. Finally we will add the light. We can add a mesh plane. This will be the the main light, and we can add an point, and you can add here area such as this. Alright, I think I will make the floor to be white, pure white, or maybe this color. And we want it to be more specular, so the roughness will be like this. So let's see what we have. That's fine. And for the light, I will duplicate it here. And it will be emission. This one also will be emission. And this will be 10. And this one will be 2. Let's try to make it white. Alright. For the color, I think for sampling we start from 400. And performance as usual, and let's save our file and render for now. Alright, so this is the final result, but we can enhance this final image. To save it, you can go from here to the image and save the file. But I will change the background to be any wooden texture, which will be much, much better. So I have make some adjustment. I have changed the background to be wooden, and if we make it to be shader editor, we can see that we have this image. So I will render for now. So this is the final image after rendering. As you can see, the wooden maybe need the bump to be lower, but it's acceptable for now. So this is the final lesson in our course, and I will try to update this course as soon as possible. So see you in the next tutorials.